everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Server Play Series by Jake from the Internet. That's me. Here we are again on the Live and Build server, hanging out. We're by ourselves today. I hope everybody is having a good day. I'm having a terrific day. Today, I was working on a little mob farm. On this server, you're able to create stores. I'm not sure if that's like a command blocks or an MCMMO thing, but you can create stores, and I was able to purchase a mob spawner, and I wanted to make a little XP mob farm kind of thing right here, just a very basic one. Got our 7x7 hollowed out cube here. Spawner will go there. And the mobs will come up a tube right here. Right here. Fall down somewhere around here. And then you can kill them for experience. The point of the fall is to get them down to like half a heart or one heart so that you can kill them easier. But we gotta think, that's our kind of style of our building. You know, it's orange and poopy brown. So how big is this building gonna be? First off, we gotta get rid of this pathway. It's like right in our face. Pathway, you're just gonna have to go that way. Deal with it. We need more land space here to work with. We don't have any dirt. That's okay. We'll fill in the dirt later. So, how do we want this building to look? So, we want to have like a room out in front of the spawner here. Mr. Creeper. Mob griefing's off on this. So, he was in the water, but you wouldn't been able to tell. But there's no block damage there, no destruction. So we want to have a room. If the mobs are gonna fall, let's say the mobs fall right where this polished granite is, right? Boop. Mobs go up there. They'll come up a tube right here, imaginary tube. It goes 22 blocks or something like that. And then they fall, boom, right here. Actually, we might want to take it down. Take it down. And that'll help actually control the height of this thing a little better. We do have our residences that tall, so I think we should be good. I'm not sure how tall this is. But if we take this down, it might give us just enough room to where they have to fall 22 blocks or something like that. Somewhere around there. Before they hit to take the right amount of damage. So we might want to take this down a notch. Turn it down a notch. Hollow this area out. Just a smidgen. So first things we're gonna do before we start pertifying it is make sure that it gets functioning, that it is functioning, before we start doing some aesthetic stuff. It says monster spawner. I'm not sure. Is that a pig spawner? You can't place mob spawner. This might be a friendly mob spawner. Number 52. Can't place it. No explanation as to why I can't place it. So we will need to cover this with something. So it's probably going to need to be another at least 2.5 blocks taller to cover the mobs so they don't take damage from burning from sunlight. We're going to do the test again real quick here. Okay, that got me down to 1 heart. And we're in normal, so normal mode on this server, so I think that'll be good. Where did I pick that? Make a mess real quick here. Messy. Okay. So their feet will be there. Have to go 1, 2, 1, 2. And okay, I'm gonna run out of blocks here now. It's okay, I need to get some slabs. Okay, so that's gonna be a really tall thing. A thing. It's definitely a thing. Okay. Put that there temporarily, the W sign. Oh, let's have a sleep. Have a little sleep. Oh, wait. Time out. Time in. Dive. I forgot you have to double click. Because you can set homes by clicking on beds. What happened to my... Oh. Give me that back. Mm-hmm. Now who's smart, game? Okay. Grab another level. Okay. Basically now, we just have to make it look like a double stack. Double stackers. So, we're gonna need some more of that bricky stuff. That's good brick stuff. Grab some of these. And we'll make some more. Hopefully we don't have to use much more stone in this project. Yeah, we'll just make all of it. All of it. Yeah, it's fine. It's okay. Ah. The Liam. The Liam is awaking. Well, we'll finish this up, and we'll be right back. Hello! Okay, guys, we're back. And as you can see, there is a structure here. Okay, this is a little bit more polished up, and it's actually a functioning farm now. I had another member, Revolver Kid. He was getting ready to leave. So yeah, apparently to be able to place the spawners, you have to have a membership. And I do have an account that has membership on this server, but currently right now, they aren't offering any new memberships. So they're working on like redoing the website and stuff like that. So, I can't get a membership for this character. But, it's working, but things are getting stuck. I don't know why. I mean, we got few skeletons in here. Let's just see. Started fighting each other. There's like four skeletons in there. Straight from the RO! Revolver Kid, you got me like, oh my god, yo. Why are you fronting like you don't know me? I got to pick up my inventory. It's on the ground. Now I'm back. I gotta pick it up and hope that I don't get smacked by a zombie or a skelly, if you please, because everybody got to follow JFT. So I be pushing that Minecraft content like it's the best. You know, that's right. I possess the skills needed to be a Minecraft MC. But what you don't know is that I'm the authority with everybody and me. Revolver Kid in the house. Trolled. Gotta wait a minute and 44 seconds till I'm gonna be me. I can't spell, but I try anyway. I'm gonna slash home today. 32 seconds. Arr! All my stuff is gonna disappear if I don't get out of here. Better go home, cause it's okay. JFT internet coming home today. 10, 9, 8, 7. Sip your coffee. Three, two, one, go! What? 1 second. I think the timing is off on this server. You really don't know what seconds are, do you? Mm-hmm. I always want to type yeah. Yeah, just do it. Confirm your teleport command, sir. It's going to cost you 10 credits. Are you sure you want to spend 10 credits? Yes, I want to spend 10 credits. I'm going to give it. Gosh. What do you think? I'm just gonna wait. Okay, am I back here? Am I cool? Can I move? Let's go. Can I do this? Got it. So we could just cover this in with cobble for now, which might not be the worst idea. Can we sleep? No. Revolver Kid's still here. Here to stay. Okay, so I think we'll just cover it with cobble for now. And it'll be this box, ugly box, until we cover it up. Cover up its ugliness. But this will keep stuff from falling in it, like me, mainly. Or undesired mobs. Okay. And then it needs a roof. Let's make the roof out of that stone brick. Slabbies. Come on, give me some slabbies. There we go. See, a lot of people call slabs half slabs. I don't call them half slabs. That's a lot. I do call them half slabs. Not on purpose. It's just it's what a lot of people called them for a long time. But I'm going to call them slabbies. My little slabbies. Slabs. One of the greatest inventions in Minecraft ever. Okay. Now we're all covered up. Ding, ding, ding. Level 50. We got like 3 skeletons in there. Ooh. Okay, so I see light coming through those corners, but I'm not sure if I believe that. What do you want? I don't think that those lights are gonna do. I don't think it's actually like lighting it up, and I don't think it's actually gonna. Yeah, I don't know where to test it without getting in there. I mean, we could do this. Does that fix it? No. No, of course, it doesn't fix it. Why are you taking damage? Okay, that's probably just one falling. Grr! Never gonna get that back. Never gonna get that back. Oh, got it. Where are you going? Back in my inventory. Yeah, see, like, I think doing that doesn't really fix the problem. No. No, I did. No, you see how it doesn't fix the problem. Yeah, so. No point do you want your mobs to take any unnecessary damage that you did not intend for them to take. And, there are ways. Like, these guys should be fine because they're in water the whole time. Yeah, I think they're good. Let's just watch. Oh, wait. There's one coming. Better eat. He might be looking at me. Is he in there? Yeah, he was in there. But he wasn't taking damage. I didn't see anything catch on fire. Usually, you shouldn't have a problem with that. But, you know, certain designs may not account for mobs, like, catching on fire. And I think in our design, they're touching water, like, the entire time they're moving, except for when they're falling down here. So, I don't think we're gonna have a problem with them catching on fire. Okay, we'll just fill this back in with dirt for now. Okay, we'll put in the floor for this level. Rocket sub got online. I didn't notice. I didn't say what's up. Feel like a jerk. Okay. Okay. Bum 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 Yeah, we'll get a couple more things together. Keep checking on the spawner, make sure it's still working properly and whatnot. And then we'll, once everything is, working good enough, we shall, put the shell on this thing and get it all spruced up. So I'll be back. Okay, everybody. We're back. I apologize for it being nighttime. Sorry if you can't see. I think we have everything we need to go ahead and get started here. Put some unnecessary stuff away. Let's keep that. Yeah, we can't sleep because there's other people on the server. They can't get to beds. But the skeleton farm is working very well. They're all pretty much one shot. So I'm not the best, you know, redstoner. But that should help. I do like redstone, I'm just not the best. I have plans of setting up item filter down here. I'll just dig down and set up item filters, and then each individual chest will have like bones, arrows, bows, different kinds of armor, and all that kind of stuff will get filtered out. So you just go down, go to the right chest, whatever you're looking for, grab some of it. And I didn't leave space to set up like something that would stop this farm at like a mob cap. So it's just gonna run. Which is okay for me. As long as it has an off switch, I think we'll be fine. So like, if I'm not using it, I can just turn it off. And that's easy redstone, so. Ooh, got some gold boots. Projectile protection. So those might actually be better here. We're starving to death. But yeah, anyway. This thing is operating very well. I had about 70 skeletons in here before I started killing all of them. There we go. And we got about 20 levels out of that. So 70 skeletons, 20 levels. I don't know how many it would take. Maybe like 120 skeletons for level 30. But that's not bad. Probably have to wait like 10 minutes for them to spawn. But it's not the worst. And as long as you stand near it is when the spawner is activated. So the lights are that turn the spawner off like completely or I think it's a 15 block radius from this cube. I'm pretty sure is like if I stand over here, see it deactivated. Okay, now it's reactivated. So it's like 15 blocks, I think. Let's check. It's deactivated there. Deactivated there. Reactivated here. Wait. Here. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and then 15 is where that is. So yeah. 15, including the spawner, is the line in which, right here. The line in which, so. Like outside of this is going to be the footprint of the building. That's going to be part of the exterior wall. And, so outside of the building, unless you're like right up against the building on this side or around the back of the building, this bonner wouldn't be on. And there's a hill back here, so I don't know who'd be hanging out back here. There's nothing really back here. Yet, anyway. Place is getting bigger and bigger every day. Okay. I can dig it. This might look terribly ugly, and I did that out of the wrong material. Okay. That's what we got. And that's pretty much all we can do. However, there's gonna be a post right here. So the outside profile, you're not gonna see the bottom portion of this. The roof's gonna kinda come up through there. And it's gonna be oak. Lots of oak stairs. So let's make those. I want to figure out this roof, because I know how the walls, like, the walls are going in pretty easy, but the roof is always a lot more difficult. Ask Etho. He knows. He knows about roof struggles. Seriously. Go ask him. Check him out. If you're checking me out and you don't know who he is, you should definitely check him out. Okay. The acacia is gonna be like meow. Yeah. Walls, easy peasy, right? Grab those materials. What do you want, little bunny? This will be our soffit. Yeah. So look, isn't this building coming along so beautifully? Meow. What we need to do, get up here and say, okay, we're gonna put a roof on this thing, but we want it to be like a low-lying roof, because this is what we want. So I'm gonna do a little trick. Little trick I like to call the trick. Trick. See that? Now we can do another cool thing. Do it again. You just do it again. That whole pattern over and over and over. That's wrong. Okay. Here's a trick. See how many skeletons we got? Let's see. Only 35. And it's been like 10 minutes, so maybe you have to wait more like half an hour to get 30 levels. But then after you got like 30 levels, probably be much easier to do something. Oh yeah, to get back up to like 33. Who knows? We'll have to test it more thoroughly. But Okay. Now we got a roof slant going on. And I wanted the post to like stick through this time. So we're gonna do something on top of here. On top of there, gonna be something going on. Top of there. Something's going on top of there. Something's going on top of there. Anywho. Yeah, put these walls up. Doot doot doo doo. So no face cam today. No face cam today. I don't like how tight this is. I want the stairs to be here. But I also want there to be like a little bit of a... Okay, got it. I want there to be a little bit of an entryway. So, kind of stretch this out. Make a little bit of a... bump out here. Okay. I think that's gonna be just fine. Yeah, here we go. Stair, stair. Beautiful. And then we go from there, slab, slab. And I guess this whole layer would be a slab because... yeah. Because that's that level. Okay, it's coming together. Things are happening. I wanted to show you the roof has gotten a structure. Yeah. And this doesn't belong here. And what we'll do is there's a new block there. But what we'll do is what we did on the other ones. You know, just come in here and clap. Throw a stair every once in a while, you know, and we'll probably take this all down. This whole area is going to get terraformed down this to this level, probably like past this, probably to like that tree, and then around here, and then all this is going to be down at this level. And then the other thing I wanted to show you guys, if I can finish my OCD shoveling, is The interior. Coming along. Hooray. I'm gonna turn this thing back on. Hopefully we don't hear that. Kill. Okay. So that's what that's gonna look like. Most people don't really decorate the insides of their mob farms, so I figured I would. Cool little pattern thing. I need to change out those acacia with... wait, no, I can't. That's the exterior wall. Rats. That's okay. Yeah, the top wall bits acacia, and then down there it's dark very quick. Maybe I should have done it all acacia. Didn't really plan out very well, I guess. But we're gonna take this red stained glass. Shed some light on the situation. We don't want them too close. Because I think they turn off the spawner. That'll lower the spawn rates anyway. How many we got in here now? It's been about half an hour. Pretty chat. We got about 80? 77? No. Like 70. Give or take. 77. 75. So, I'm at level 25. We'll kill all these guys and see what level I get to. So, we're all alone here now on the server. And from 25 to 31 is the levels that I earned from killing all 70 or so of those skeletons. And it's been another like 10 minutes, maybe. Let's see. Got about 35 in there now. Added some windows here. Spruced up some stuff outside. Or started to, anyway. Just throwing that build style on all over there. Just like puking this acacia town everywhere. I want this area here to be reserved for like the town square or whatnot. But anyway, I know we didn't finish the building completely here today, but I'll do that off camera and you guys come back see the final project. We covered all the main bits and you guys have seen me decorated out this stuff, but you know, we saw a new roof style, boom 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 boom, and we saw a lot of good stuff. There's a lot of good stuff going on in this episode. So without further ado, if you enjoyed the video, I do wish that you would leave a like for me. It's very appreciated and it does help out a lot. You may also like or subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace out.